Welcome back to Quake! We fought long and hard to get here. Oh, hi.
Okay, let me move out of your way there.
My face!
Yeah, if you need the 100 health, I understand.
That's fine.
We are in the Hell's Atrium.
Ow! What the crap?!
Whoa! Whoa!
This level ain't heckin' around!
Where do they pop out from? I need those nails. And I'm taking this health now. This level's made me mad.
This level's not heckin' around. We just started!
Where are you, you sons of bitches?
94 kills, 4 secrets. I just saw a fiend fly. That's not a fiend!
That's a spawn.
My face!
Still not dead.
I killed one.
Oh, that's pain water.
Oh, it is.
And I heard a grenade off in the distance.
I think that's the music.
I hate the music.
I wish I could, like, quick save.
Co-op mode? Yeah, that would fuck up the data pretty badly.
Okay, so there's health over there. Health over here, and a gold key door. So that's there for us. Oh man, I gotta jump in the pain water just to get back.
What was the point of putting me up here? Okay, try more at an angle there.
Ooh!
Yeah, but why, though?
Okay, I'm just gonna take the hit and rush in. There's a quad damage in there I can see.
There's also an invisibility.
Yeah,
ring.
I'm gonna grab both and just wreck face.
Is that a 4?
Out of the way.
And it was a 4. That was a 4. Oh, that was a 4.
Where's the 4?
It's down below.
Down below what?
Down in the main hall. Right in the piss water. It's dead. It was just shambling along. I was like, what the? Is that a 4? I killed it, so.
Yeah, and I'm just losing my quad damage now.
You do have to go through the ouch water.
Yeah, only go that way once you have the gold key. Otherwise, it's not.
Yeah, here's zombies.
Whoop!
Yeah, that's mine, sorry.
Whoop!
Still mine.
Okay, well, I found the gold key.
I killed one.
So this is gonna be horrible for everyone involved. How many missiles do you have?
30.
Grab those.
Alright.
I have 68 somehow.
Yeah, I got 40 now.
Once I have a rocket launcher, I'm maining rockets again.
I just left.
Let me out. I move.
God, he made his way out fast. Oh, they made their way out fast.
Where's the other one?
He's right behind me.
So I just kind of circled around until they left me alone, and then they went after you.
Yeah, I wasn't a fan of that.
And then you did all the actual work. I was trying to kill him.
Well, I don't know. I don't blame you. I just wasn't a fan of them.
Anything back there?
It's the beginning. I desperately need health.
Yeah, I'm at 65.
I'm at 11.
There is health if you go down towards the gold key door.
I'm at 2. Spike got me.
Oh, you followed me?
Silver key? Oh, no. No, no, no. This is that stupid thing you have to platform right to get to the secret exit, isn't it?
We'll figure that out when we get there. I was hoping you didn't follow me. If you just sprint across and jump, you maybe not get hit.
I'll be dead here in a second. Oh! Hey, I got full health again. Don't grab my backpack.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I was just gonna say, if you go over here towards the gold key door, there should be health. Well, there was.
I probably picked it up.
What do you got for me?
Well, I'm coming in a second. God, that was just
spawns.
Weird. Ow!
Got him!
I picked up your shit by accident. I'm not upset about it. I'm just very mad now. Is that you?
No.
That is you.
I think I just moaned?
No, I meant you as in you were in my screen. Oh, it's zombies over there.
Oh, there's
right
a button.
You.
There's a button up here. So there's a button in the middle?
I press the button. That's the perforator.
Oh, hi. Jeez.
Yeah, he didn't die completely.
I didn't even see that one. Heck. Oh, it's you. Fiend!
Cool, there's a quad damage up here and some cells and a death knight. Whoop, I'm down. Oh, hey, Fiend.
Okay.
Oh, cool. So
there's
you can still
up
get
here,
up to that seat.
Oh, you must have already hit it.
Yeah, you need to come up here. There's a death knight and a quad damage up
here. Oh, I can take that.
Oh, he's coming.
Don't really need the nails. There's a bunch of... There's still a bunch over here, though.
That was a secret up there, by the way, so...
How did I miss? I feel like the shots aren't lined up with the crosshair. I mean, I'm down to only 75 grenades.
Here I am at 91, about to die, because I think I picked up your stuff by accident.
No! No!
Oh, I see a death knight. Well, I saw a death knight. Those are just a lot of...
I have the power! I no longer have the power!
Quad rampage right behind you.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab that because I got friggin'... Whoop, 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 whoop! Oh, I got zombied, really?
The most pathetic of ways to die. Did not pick up your backpack this time. I know the fiend's probably dead, but I'm gonna keep shooting at it anyway.
I might feel on nails. I'm full on nails. Really? Well, I got him. Okay, big health, don't really need. Quad damage, not gonna help me up.
Just die!
Much right now.
You're a stupid zombie, huh? You're asking me how much health I have. It's in red danger mode.
Oh, good. There is a big health over here, back in that secret area.
Yeah, I'm kinda watching your backpack. But I'm not really making much progress because zombies are chunking stuff at me and I don't want to die like a loser.
Where was I? Down here?
Yeah, there that's your backpack floating there.
I heard something. What did I hear?
Right behind you.
Where are they? I can't see them. There you are. Okay, let's see here. I am full on nails.
Cool, I
do
nails.
Not need armor.
I need armor. I'm like 11 of mine.
Yeah, just grab everything. I'm actually pretty well off since I just died.
I think there's something. Yep, there's a death knight up there.
There's a spawn. That is dead. That is a thunderbolt.
cool. I think you spawn shit. And a fiend just telefrag itself on me. Was it down the hallway? There's a death knight still up here.
Here, I'll get him. I got health. And a thunderbolt.
It's very, very frightening. Is it just down the hall?
Yeah, down the hall.
Oh, there's a spawn down the hall too, I think.
Fishies!
Yep. Yep, yep, got that. Oh, yep, it's right there in front of me. Oh, I know there's a spawn. Ow!
Sorry.
Bitch. Unlock him. Cool. Is that a zombie?
Sure is. Aw, man.
Oh, he fell over.
Yeah, you just knocked him down.
But he'll get back up again.
Can't keep him down. Dang it! Why is this hard?
Another zombie behind you. And he's dead.
Dang it. Okay, so that just loops around that way.
Cool. What is this blue hallway? I don't want to go by down the teleport yet. I want to see what's down this place, because there's a lot of thunderbolt ammo down here. Which kind of
going this way?
Yeah, which kind of gives me an idea, like a shambler or something's gonna. It's a spawn. There's a button that needs pressing. Is that a death knight?
Yeah, I heard him. He's up here.
Oh, there's a spawn in there too. Oh, what was that?
That was me. As you backed into me while I was trying to kill a zombie.
Sorry, there was a spawn there, and I don't think I even killed him. Nope, he's still alive. He's dead now, I hope. Because I ain't happy about it.
Quad damage, not that it helps against zombies.
Thunderbolt ammo.
It'd be real nice if there was a little display that showed how much ammo and everything I had. How many grenades do you have?
Me?
Yeah.
70.
Eh, sure.
Oh, I don't like this room at all.
I do, I'll go in.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I knew that was happening.
Spawns! Can't kill a spawn, why? Got him.
There's more rockets in these little things.
Oh, hey. Silver key. Oh, I have 99 rockets.
Oh, okay.
I'm fine.
I'll grab that. I'll grab that set here.
I just only had so much luck killing a spawn with a bouncy grenade. Okay, I want to go back and check this out, because there's, like, buttons in here and crap.
Is it the portal?
Yeah. Just stand back somewhere safe.
Oh, wow.
Because I don't know what's going to happen.
Yeah, where is safe in this area?
I don't know, back there, I guess.
Yeah, I'll stand by your corpse, so it should be fine.
Only one more to go. We did it.
It's just to reach the teleporter. There's a quad damage down there.
Oh, it's safe, and it just takes you back here.
We good?
Yeah.
Is that algae water?
Probably. No, it's not.
Okay. There's a quad damage there. See it?
Yeah.
Alright. How are we doing? We got like...
Nails over here.
Six more...
I need nails.
Six more monsters to kill and three more secrets to find.
Alright, we're pretty much done then.
I mean, you know those six monsters are gonna be like spawns or something.
Yeah, A shambler and 5 spawns.
Oh yeah, up here was another thing.
A shambler, a vor, and 4 spawns. You only really need 1 spawn to make your day miserable.
There's a 100 health thing up here, but I don't like that. Did you come up here?
Yeah, I went up there. I didn't need it at the time.
No, I meant could you come up here?
I don't... Why?
Because I don't like the look of this floor. Look at that.
What do you want me to do? Go in there and die?
Yes. Because it's funnier that way. There's health up here, too.
I don't really need it.
Also, nails.
I need nails.
I knew I'd get them one way or another.
There's not even going to be any nails up there, is there?
No, there's nails. Oh, sorry. Right in this corner.
Oh, yeah, because I didn't need them when I came here the first time.
A 4! Oh, it was a 4! Oh, it was a 4 trigger. I told you! And look, it was a smashy thing!
Oh, they close off, so you had to choose. No, never mind, it went back up, but it... And it did not smash the quad damage. Nifty.
Well, good. I'm happy we came back up here. I summoned a vor.
Yeah, just think. Without been one enemy, who knows when we would have found that. I gotta jump in the ouchie water again in order to get back.
Why'd they give you so much of this shit? What way are we going?
I have no idea. Was a silver key this way?
Oh, I think it's down the hallway with the nail.
Yeah, it was that way.
The spike traps. 4! Oh, there's a 4 in here, too! Why? Oh!
Where?
In the room? Right here, there was a... This was the 4.
Oh, it died. Oh, you got it, okay.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Is this the one we have to be, like, really quick about it?
Hold up.
Because I know it's like the secret exit can kind of like close off or something.
Yeah, I want to make sure we don't do this. If you use the blue key and lower the bridge, only the exit will be open. But if you jump from stick to stick over the lava, another blue door shows itself just to the left of the exit. So don't use the blue key if you want to get to the exit. Secret exit.
So, how do we...
Otherwise, this is the end, where you just gotta go find whatever it is we're missing.
Nail room. See, they're gonna be the nail room.
Didn't get hit once, yeah!
Got hit twice, boom.
Oh no, I don't think we can grenade across this.
I mean, we won't know unless we try.
Hold up, let's try that again. I don't know how you're supposed to get up here.
Probably part of the secret.
Maybe.
It was like thunderbolt ammo, health packs and everything.
Yeah, I got up here.
I don't know how you're supposed to get up. Oh, I did it.
Yay! I would not have expected this to be a secret, but whatever.
What? Getting up there?
Yeah. I wonder if that other one is more secret.
Try it.
I messed my jump up. Hey!
No secret.
Yeah, I want to get across, though.
Oh. I don't know if you can. I think the ceiling's gonna get a little too low.
Yeah, we'll find out. Heck yeah.
There is... when you're done, did you find something?
Found a knight.
Cool. Is that how you get up here? That I'm thinking of?
I have 39 health.
Cool.
I should not be on that weapon when I have the ammo to do more. Hey, I'm up here now.
Once you come along the way, I think you're coming along.
I feel bad because I'm gonna lose all my crap jumping into this pain water. Can't, like, see anything down there either. But I don't know what else to do, and I'm probably gonna die trying to get to the secret exit anyway. So, which one of us is going to be the sacrificial lamb?
What, to get to the secret exit?
To get the secret exit.
I'm
because whoever is probably gonna die and lose all their crap.
I'm playing console, dude, so I don't think I have the precision to do everything.
All right. No, that's fine. That's fine. Because if that's the case, then I'm just going to die in here. Because if I'm going to die then, I might as well die now. Ooh. Found a spore. I have one health. And 666 defense.
Well, two more monsters.
Nope, no damage.
Really?
Yeah.
How about this?
Whee!
I mean, you went fly. Oh my god, can we get over that? Can we get over the bridge doing that?
Maybe.
Okay, we gotta try that.
What kind of noise was that?
Oh no, it must have smashed Trent in the toenail for that.
Whoa.
You ready?
Yep. Oh yeah!
Yeah! Attempt.
Oh, four!
Oh god! One more.
Still missing one enemy. This is why you need to save the silver key.
Oh my god, no. You have to go get the silver key?
Yeah!
Could it be the one that's lit up? Right next to you?
Vor! Got it.
Cool. Don't forget.
How is this not even a secret?
He's even got a ring in there.
Don't need the nails. Whatever, I'll be eyeballs for a second.
Alright.
Ow. Ow.
Ready to try to screw this up again?
Alright, let's go. Oh no, you know what I'm doing? You got the blue key, right?
Yes, I have the silver key. But why?
Ah, oh, crap, it did. It locked it off with a wall.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it locks off.
No, I thought the whole deal was that you can only get the blue key once.
No, the whole deal is that once you use the blue key, the silver key, this locks off.
Like, I thought the idea was you could only get the blue key once, so... Like, you would have to... If you use the blue key to lower that, then you come over here, and you don't have a blue key in order to open the door. That's what it... God dang it. Well, I'm cheating.
Yeah, no, the whole point is that you're supposed to be kind of suspicious when you go like, hey, there was a key there. Oh, I fell into the lava. Let me get the thunderbolt before you do anything. Because I think your thing, like, locked off the area, so... I was unable to move.
Let me out!
Alright.
This was one of Sandy's levels!
God damn it, Sandy!
I know it because I just got an achievement for Into Sandy's City.
Oh, for goodness sakes.
Or is this it?
The Nameless City.
Ah, this is Sandy's level. Well, at least one of us hit him.
Yeah,
What kind of vast, weird, open, blocky room is this BS?
I don't know, it's very, like, poorly lit, and I don't like it.
Like, it's not decorated at all. This just looks bad.
Yes, that's what Lovecraftian works need, is critique on how they're just terrible.
Your architecture is terrible.
There's a fiend coming. There's two fiends coming. I am trapped.
That one's dead.
I'm just gonna pick up that 100 health and just be happy. Just be happy with my life.
Hey, another fiend.
Yeah, I don't like them. Suck grenades, as far as I'm concerned.
Yeah, if we get any more fiends, we're gonna get some perforator. This whole area just looks like it's been blocked out. Like, it hasn't been built into a level yet.
Exactly, that's why it's the Nameless City. Ooh, for ogre up there. Oh, is that the rocket launcher? No, it's a thunderbolt.
Yeah, can I have a rocket launcher? Man, I will main the heck out of rockets. I heard a knight.
Yeah, there was a lot of things I heard. Oh.
And you just got a weird window down here.
Up, oh, way up here.
Zambies.
Possibly from.
Oh, that opened up. The wall opened up.
What wall?
There's a wall down there that opened up. I can figure out how to get down there.
Like this.
Oh, you did it.
Cool.
Oh, you may have to like shoot it again or something.
Probably. Well, there's zombies down here, so they're dead. It's an ammo cache.
Oh, this opened up. No, that's just where we came from.
There are nine. There. Oh God. Okay. I thought it said 99 enemies. I was like,
what? That, that opened you. I'll save the health.
All right, down I go.
Down I go. Shambler, shambler. This is bad. Bad tool for a shambler. Got him. Oh, now you give me the quad damage. Okay, I see how it is. Found a secret area. Oh, and that just puts me back here. Alright, well, I'm gonna go back into the main room because we did not go down this way where the thunderbolt was.
Christ, I'm gonna get my thunderbolt ready. I know what this is gonna be.
Really? Zombies? That's what you're gonna lock me in with? Like, oh no, you're locked in with zombies.
That's what I'm locked in with.
Oh, that's armor.
I was really expecting, like, shamblers or something to be on my cage butt, but I don't know if there's a knight.
Yeah, I hear you up there.
I got the gold key.
Spiffy.
Lost a lot of thunderbolt ammo, though.
Get killed by his own rocket or something?
Nope, that was me.
Oh,
hi. How you doing?
How'd you get up there?
I came out the long way.
Alright, well, I'll just continue on this way then.
I think I have to go down this way now. I hear something bad over there.
I heard a vor.
I'm gonna ignore that spot.
There's a lot of things here. There's a lot of things here.
Alright, I'll make my way downtown.
There was a lot of things here.
Literally downtown.
There's the four. I don't like this. Oh, at least I didn't get vor missiled.
Warped, as the kids call it.
Is Okay, now what?
I found it.
The rocket launcher?
No.
Oh, the stupid jump where you hit your head on the thing on the other side? Yeah, I already did that. I already hit my head on it.
God damn it, Sandy.
I'm not entirely sure what to do from here. I just killed a lot of things, but...
I mean, I got the gold key, so we need to find the gold key door. Have we even seen it? I don't think we've seen it.
Ooh, I'm down to only 50 grenades. What do you mean I can't get a rocket in there? I don't believe you.
Stop lying to me.
I did. Can I corner clip that health? Well, other than killing a lot of things, I don't think I accomplished anything by coming here, so that's cool. Can't even shoot out the windows. What kind of game is this?
Oh, I found the gold key door. It's at the beginning. Alright, I have 21 nails and 27 rockets.
I have 18 health.
There's health in this, the gold key door. And thunderbolt ammo. I'm gonna grab the thunderbolt ammo. That's a secret area?
I'm probably gonna get nailed a couple times, though.
Meh, use a nail. How does this...
I made it.
How is this a secret area?
Just standing on the roof.
Just I'll press the buttons.
Oh, you know, I never went this way.
Terribleness unleashes.
I mean, I don't want to go this way. Well, if I die.
Yeah, you were squished.
Knew I was gonna die. I think I stepped on the pressure plate. Oh, hey.
What does this button do?
I don't know. Maybe it opens the door if you get stuck in it.
Well, the door's not closing. It was a gold key door. Oh, it lowers the thing to get to the gold key.
I want to get my stuff.
I'm gonna try to follow you because you're... make progress. How'd you get squished anyway?
Over here. I think the there's a little pressure plate in the floor. I'm gonna try to jump over it. Hold up.
Yeah, I heard something. Oh. Okay, those are zombies. Ooh, pentagram of power. We're gonna save that for a bit.
Cells? I'm at 100 cells, but there's a switch.
I'm not at 100 cells. And that got spooky. I don't like this. Why did you do that?
Because it's the spooky time of year. Actually, that's past.
It's November!
They're just like light switches. Can you hit this one again? Oh, I didn't want to grab that.
Better hope there's no lava trick we need to worry about.
Well, I don't know what we did to... I can hit the button again. Ah!
What was the point?
It's a light switch.
What was the point, Sandy?
Like, you know, the old light switch behind the death plane.
So we need a silver key. Oh, how do we get the silver key?
Where do you use the gold key?
Oh.
I haven't been down there.
Dude, remember that?
No, I was.
Yeah, that's the goddamn insane jump. Remember that door I was pressing the button for?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was the gold key.
Oh. So I went that way. There's nothing over there. If that's the case, then I was just trying to find my way back here.
Yeah, this is a quad rampage area. I don't know how you get back up on there.
I think I gotta go through the sandy jump again.
God damn it, Sandy. You don't even have to make it, I'll just make the joke.
Okay, so what do we got here? So you've been in here. God, what is this? Hmm. That goes way down there. It's gonna kill my sorry butt if I jump that hard.
What, the water?
So what was the gold key door?
Yeah, follow me. Literally this door.
Oh.
That was it. It's like it hit a button, and I think that's the button that was like causes this thing to lower now, so we have a way to get back up here. So we have to find this silver key now. It's a sand jump. Where did I go from here?
Yeah, that just takes you there.
Right, I went around here.
What's this over here? Well, this may kill me. I have not been down here. And I can't get up that way.
Did I go down the water? No, I did go down the water. There's no other way up.
Okay, if I'm willing to bet progression, if progression tells me anything, it's that this opened us up over here, which may have done nothing at all out here. Great.
I found progress.
All right, where are you?
Oh, Jesus. Do you remember that waterway?
No.
There's... Hold up, I kinda got brained by some stuff.
I'm at the gold key.
Go down that hallway underneath the gold key. Keep going... Yeah, and... Go through there. The doorway you just went in through.
Nothing in here.
Nothing in here? Okay, come back down. Look down that hole. Jump down in the water. Try to aim yourself...
Oh, I've not been down here yet. Yeah, oh, there's quad damage.
Yeah, try to aim yourself forward. I think that's a secret.
Oh. Well, I got here.
Yeah, that doesn't count as a secret.
What was behind this door?
Just ammo. I think there's like shells left because that's the only thing that ever held. Yeah, try to aim for that because it's probably a secret. Yeah. I mean, whatever works for you.
Now use what weapon I'm on.
Okay, come down quick into the water. Just jump over. You should see me. Yeah, just keep going forward.
Oh, I was like close to here.
Yeah, there's elevators, but there's like, careful because there could be ogres behind you. I just killed one.
Probably don't need to be on this. There we go. God dang it.
Silver key?
No, but it's progress. Does this go back down?
Yes.
While I'm on it?
I mean, it was down when I got there.
Oh, there. As soon as I friggin'...
How did you get up there?
I jumped on the little thing on the side.
Oh. Blessed me. Okay, then I think we just make our way back around.
Yeah, I was here, but I was, like, down there.
Let me go down. Come on. Just breaching the platforms. I don't need them. Yeah, you have to make your way, like, confusingly in there.
I don't know how much I like this Sandy guy's level design.
He's kind of a meanie.
Okay, so progress is past the Sandy jump. Dang it.
So past the Sandy jump. God damn it, Sandy.
Past the nail rooms.
Probably gonna end up dead in there.
And here we are. That'll raise you up. You can jump over here. There's a quad damage.
Oh, you said past the nail rooms.
Cells. There's a portal here. I'm gonna grab the quad damage and go in. Silver key. I killed a lot, but they also telefrag themselves a lot, so...
Well, I'm coming through the... Ooh. Do I need to go through the teleporter?
If you want the silver key.
Cool. Is there health along the way?
Nope.
Sure. I could always do for thunderbolt ammo.
Ow.
Some more rockets. Alright, I'm gonna come back through. I'm assuming you've already left.
I'm long gone. Silver key door!
I don't remember. Is it through the nails?
Yeah. I have 6 health! Because I fight with explosives.
I have 11. We have 5 enemies to kill, and 1 secret to find. Got him. Oh well, I found all the enemies, I guess.
2 left.
They're right under us. In a weird way.
Vor!
Well, that's 1.
I tried to hide around the corner, it didn't work.
Down there, there's 100 health.
Let's see here. It's past the thunderbolt, past the sandy jump. There it is. There's my thing. And that's a dead boar.
So that's everything. How do we get in here? Because I know this is like the last secret. And I found it. Yeah, we're good.
Alright, let's get out of this crap town.
Let's get out of this nameless city.
Yep,
by jumping through the exit. Standing tall.
Get that freeze frame right as we go through.
Four comes in with a fiend. Thunderbolts behind us. Or so we still got that whole, like, 80s...
I feel like a Vor and Fiend to just come in and go like, what's going on? What's with what? And then they just, okay, and just leave. Okay, secret level, done. That's it. Until next time, everyone. Next time is the finale.
Just what, 2 levels and then the final thing?
Yeah, that's it. Until then, everyone.